our Dell cluster. There's 140 nodes in it. It's all being cooled by a 3-ton air conditioner using the airside economizer. The wall that you see here is a heat containment wall. So it takes all the hot server air and puts it outside. This is inside the heat containment wall. It's about 130 degrees inside here, 120 degrees. The makeup air is coming from outside currently. And it's about 72 degrees in here right now.